Hello. Here. Getting back into it. Done the southwest time, so I think we had set west. I don't remember. That'll be the first thing we look at. This way. Yard up. Oh, I can swallow it. Oh, different level. Back down. Hey.
Is this way to Mason's den?
Hello.
Looking for me, friend?
I am.
Bearing good tidings, I hope. Else here to put me in chains, I'll wager. No, it's salvation brings you here, aye? I've had cause to ask the good folk of Grand Sorin about salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mien, though. One look at my face stalls a man's tongue dead. Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt. Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you'd take on my investigation. Ah, that's grand. Here, take this with you.
We'll like hear more candid talk now with that badge.
That token I gave is a countersign.
Okay.
It will mark you as friend to agents of salvation. Mayhap loosen their tongues as well. I hope you'll return to share your findings, good or reason.
Everywhere you look, it's frowns and empty pockets.
Those without a trade or the means to act.
Everyone's gone so serious. I suppose it can't be helped.
I'm certain Silas knows something. It seems that many people live here as well.
This way leads out.
if there are rarities from abroad.
We must all of us endeavor to remain calm and resolute.
The gathering's to take place down in the catacombs, I hear. You'll not find me there. Tis far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
He said the catacomb entrance.
The catacombs lie beyond
west.
The river, north of the capital. I remember them well.
Oh, say no more, friend. I must confess, I'd not expected the Arisen to shed salvation's creed. Though, truth be told, I'm far from a devout myself.
Ever a pleasure.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
Me, I've no iron and steel. The master works all. The master works all, you can't.
That's cool.
masterworks all.
Stop it.
This quite
have you equipment?
Accept your fate.
I didn't mean.
Do as you're told, and a bit of coin will buy you freedom.
Sure.
No love of crap.
Learned about that.
Be my honor to show you the choice is yours. Of course, give them.
All right, now we're back. That way. Get a pawn.
The gathering's to take. You're not
given leave to travel the land by you.
Have you equipment to enhance?
Grab.
Curatives and other supplies for our journey here. The Pawn Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind.
Business with the guild, sir?
So this is the Pawn Guild. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here.
Arisen.
I am honored to travel with you.
Got that guy.
Business with the guild, sir?
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
A stone to recall the dead to living. You speak of wake stones, or stones red as blood, and sorceled with... Strange you should mention it. I heard tell a traveling merchant found one in a cave not a few days past. It may come to naught, but you might seek the stone on the shelves of Grand Soren's shops.
Got that one. Doesn't help me. Okay. Head to the catacombs.
The catacombs lie beyond the river. I remember them well.
Oh, take on I see we are kindred spirits, sir. Will you be at the gathering then? Word is, there's to be a high officiant presiding. Not that us lot will be permitted to speak with one in such an office directly, mind.
Oh, we can just like, we just have to go outside.
We'll like find shops selling weapons and sundries within.
This way leads on to the encampment.
This way to the catacombs, Arisen.
There's a freight convoy not far from here. Come, we'll join them.
Happening. Oh. Uh-oh. Where's he going? Back?
A representative of my kind looks after the rift entrance in Grand Sol.
What's that?
And that's cool.
Soren, the beating heart of all Grances.
Head to the catacombs.
I've come to feel more at peace when the capital is in sight.
Quick succession.
armed rogues.
This way to the catacombs, Arisen.
Yeah.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
War has not been kind in this place.
What? Get him.
It was most like a watch post once. Armed rogues!
Oh, there he is. Put back. Oh, JP. Okay, go save JP. Had to come back, like, because we were in the middle of fighting other dude. Coming, I'm coming. Cover. Oh no. Where is he? Other side of the wall. What? Gotta get inside. Set ourselves. Let's fight with us.
Very well. Very well.
Okay. better do this. Come on.
Find an opening, then strike. Cannot be too careful at the water's edge.
Going for fighting. Uh-oh. Maybe he can. Get up. You fly away. So many. Oh, jeez. Ha ha. Oh my god. What guys are there over here? That was insanity.
Stray from the roads and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Hello. Yes, arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
I'd hope to serve you adequately. May our paths cross.
The mage will spot JP. Was insane.
It is well ancient, this bridge. I hope it still holds. Bridge, it will serve as a fine landmark. This way to the catacombs, Arisen. The road splits here.
Bandits aren't fond of intruders. If they see us, they'll attack. Armed bandits, Arisen!
Oh.
We have triumphed. Anytime.
Each different combination of allies offers its own tactics for battle.
but aiming. Oh. Dominated.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
What's this?
Never knows what such forgotten corners may hold.
Stone.
Yes, Arisen. You can cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
I'd hope to serve you adequately. May I?
There. Catacombs?
What's this? This leads down into the catacombs. What is this? Few come to offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs. It is too dark to navigate without a torch. What's that? Heading out. Fashioned ages ago, before the faith came to Grancis.
I'll take that.
We'll need to open this gate to use the lift. Long ago, when the people worshipped the old gods, the gods of nature, we cannot pass through. That's why they returned their dead to the soil, to the Earth God. What's that? That their souls might be cleansed and born anew in the coming generations. This place crawls with the undead. I feel familiar with this area now. What is that?
Jeez. Whoa, looks like he's gonna explode. Back. Definitely zombies on the other side of this game.
I lived here, I'd never feel at ease.
A stout undead sleep beneath the earth.
At least I'm built for this.
Is built from a natural cavern. It is half labyrinth inside. I'll take that.
Sure.
Yet still these vermin come. No honest business brings a man to such a place. This looks interesting. And crumbled here and there with age, what's more. It is a lost place. What's that? To judge from the beasts that dwell here, the place holds a dark power. There, master! Stout undead! Did it! Strength in numbers.
Impressive.
Strength in numbers arisen. It does not seem human. Tis certainly no pawn. Don't take that. We can engulf other folk. What's this? Never mind the beasts. I'll take the loot.
We need to
I'll enchant our weapons. It hates light! Ha! Strength in numbers, Arisen. Holy light will decide this. This looks interesting. Torn from a diamond master. Are you all right, master?
Good.
Another trick door, it seems. I feel familiar. It'll be easier going, said Marcel.
That worked well! Let's slay the lot of them with holy magic!
This lever may open the way to Salvation's meeting place.
Do I have anything to remove a curse?
A lever arisen. Out. The warrior of bone approaches.
Magic weapon. Oh, okay. So, like, that one is...
I'll go at once. Yes, right away. What's that? Treasure, master. We may be able to get down. Let's have a look. This looks interesting.
Uh-oh. Get out of there.
your help. Hold on.
Yeah.
Where could this hole lead?
Oh.
Heading out.
Wait. Not yet. Oh. There we were already. How do I get in there?
Even terrain in here. We can likely use those to hide should the need arise.
Could have been the butt.
It's begun to anger. Beware! I cannot get hurt in this state!
picking up moldy pumpkins, sorry. It's tough. First.
Let's see what we have here. I'll take that.
Aye.
Let's have a look.
Back.
Draw further from their meeting place.
Click the way out. How do we escape? Me too.
From beyond the door. Let's follow that voice to its source. voice grows clearer. We're nearly there.
This world, which writhes and struggles in ancient babies, bludgeoned by its own heedless throes. In a true and proper world, all souls would remain in an even state.
Same person.
Join our flock, Arisen.
Uh-oh.
This is the answer, dear Arisen! Unto all things, death and chaos!
Gosh. Vamos. Oh.
Sight that was. Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to you, Arisen. I'd thank you to join me for a moment.
Uh-oh.
Did it! Holy light for the side thing!
What's that?
What connection does this knight's champion have to salvation? It is a mystery.
The zealot slipped past, but at least we snared this one. An humbler prize, to be sure, but at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
Twas just a lark. All in good fun. I never gave over to that rot about destruction and salvation. Never.
Just the same, it'd be trouble if we let him go free. Now that he's seen the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
He's all yours.
Not worried about it.
The Elysian spoke of knowledge. Said the Arisen ran counter to the tides. A heretic, he said. But I see no reason of the sort. The sword like to hear reason. Come, sir. What's to be gained from bloodying your hands?
Know that we shall follow. Whatever you decide is for you alone to decide, Arisen.
Got it.
Tis for you alone to decide.
Talk to him.
I fear I've no counsel to offer.
Okay.
Many a pleasure to it's not my in place to question or judge. It is your choice to make. Gladly furnish the coin. Pray spare me, Arisen, that I may live to see the flame. You'll be well rewarded.
Yeah.
Don't be a fool, sir. Surely my goal.
Rather too kind, aren't you, friend? Sparing his life will win you no thanks, least of all from him. He'll be around to stay your tongue presently. I'd hope you might assist me further, but I fear you lack the stomach for my work, friend. I'll not have your conscience round my neck for a noose. Our partnership ends here.
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to the Windbluff Tower. Now, where shall we head?
The wrong.
From day to night, this area feels completely different.
Then the Gatherings of Salvation did have sinister purpose. Tis a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe. I fear you are as like a target as Grand Sorin, though. Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks. It would be my honor to show you the ready charges for the work. The choice is yours. This is a high honor, Arisen. See, you do not take it lightly. Here are the details. Wondrous tidings, Arisen. The Duke is to grant you an audience. His grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land. Know, however, that any errand you have taken on will be left to another to complete. You will also be asked to return your writ of permission to join the hunt. If you have aught left undone, pray tend to it afore you come to see the Duke, sir. I must be clear. Your audience with his grace will put an end to any current tasks, and you will be asked to return your license to the Wormhunt. Knowing that,
Are you prepared to see his grace now?
I see.
Then go, and tend to what business keeps you, sir. I will await you here.
Stop. The neck.
Father Geoffrey awaits at the cathedral.
Stop. Pretty good, though. See.